John Henry Jr., he was nothing like his dad. He never worked a day in his life. He slept in a pool room and bummed on the streets. He made his living shooting dice, Lord, Lord. He made his living shooting dice. Well, John Henry Jr. had a heavy hip gal who would kneel with him down on the floor and holler, "Joni, pick the cotton in the forks of the branch." Every time Junior rolled a four, little Joe, every time Junior rolled a four. He was gambling one night in a hook joint room. The stakes, they were mighty high. When a big man, he looked at Junior and said, "Give me back my money before you die, Lord, Lord. Give me back my money before you die." Well, John Henry Jr. grabbed the money from the pot. He headed out straight for the door. When the big man caught him with a switchblade knife, "Now Junior won't gamble anymore, poor boy. Oh, Junior won't gamble anymore." When they told her the news, was hanging out clothes on the line. Well, she just shook her head, and here's what she said: "You can't roll a seven every time. Nah, you can't roll a seven every time." Well, they carried John Henry Jr. to the graveyard, and they laid him down by his dad. They put a tombstone between them, and here's what they wrote: "Here lies the good and the bad, poor boy. Here lies the good and the bad."